So my name is Dejim Juang. I'm a senior manager for the SMB SE team on the MuleSoft side. Cloud Carbon Emissions Tracker was a pretty cool solution that we put together around net zero cloud. And the idea behind the application is that companies are moving their infrastructure into cloud platforms today. Amazon Web Services, Azure, Google Cloud Platform. And if you think about the carbon emissions that come from all these different platforms, that adds up really quickly. So what the solution does is it takes various aspects of products from Salesforce and combines it into a very unique solution to help companies and customers manage those carbon emissions. Oftentimes, you'll find companies that have spun up resources on some of these cloud infrastructures and they leave them running. And in background, they're just generating cloud emissions. So the solution that we built out is a way for companies to pull that data into net zero cloud and measure and track the carbon emissions. So it's a combination of MuleSoft, Salesforce Flow, and net zero cloud to kind of pull that data in from various sources. And it's super flexible. It gives customers a way to, you know, leverage the different APIs that those platforms have and then pull that data into new objects within net zero cloud to measure and track and analyze. Tip of best practice. I think when you become a trailblazer and you start leveraging the Salesforce ecosystem, oftentimes you kind of are working with one tool set. One tip I would recommend to trailblazers is to go and learn about some of the different tools and capabilities that Salesforce provides, right? MuleSoft integration, Salesforce Flow for automation, net zero cloud, you know, all the different clouds that are available. And think about ways that you can help your company and solve different problems that aren't just what you're working on from a project standpoint, but potentially seeing what's available out there to help, you know, expand or solve all the problems that you may not be aware of